I'm going to be making a drink for you right now that is called Round Midnight. It's a cocktail we make that is whiskey-based. And for this bar, we feature a lot of whiskey and gin-based cocktails because those are the original spirits used in the classics, so we try to maintain that with adding our own original twists. So, for the Round Midnight, I'm going to be using Catoctin Creek Brownstone Rye, which is a spirit that's made fairly close in Virginia. We like to support local family distilleries. So with an ounce and a half of this, I'm also going to add 0.75 ounces of Suze, which is a French liqueur that has a lot of floral bitter elements to it. We also made a strawberry gastrique in-house, which is kind of a fancy way of saying a vinegar-based simple syrup. So if you wanted to make this at home, it's really easy to do. You can just add your ingredients to apple cider vinegar and let it sit. We let ours sit for a week in the fridge before we actually cook it down with sugar and make our syrup with us. And this is a really neat way to add sweetness to your cocktails without adding too much sugar sweetness. It really brightens it up. A little bit of lemon juice that's fresh squeezed. And then orange bitters. And Reagan's is the best. So those five ingredients, shake it, stir it, however you want. Shake it as hot. Should be done now. Add some syrup in it. And then strain. We serve this cocktail up, but it would also make a really great spritzer over the summer if you wanted to add some ice and a little puff soda. Orange twist to add little oils, French twist on the nose. Voila. Round midnight. You care to taste it?